within 100 miles of where we sit, there are all these different language families represented. These are not just different dialects of the same language. These are languages as different as English is to Mongolian. And so we have an incredible diversity of languages in this area, and Tekelma being kind of unique in its family, unique in its approach, unique in its sound.
How did this work with all these people living in fairly close proximity and having such different languages?